Skittles that he didn't even steal from 7-Eleven. He legitimately bought.